Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, my name is Shaman and I am back. Yes, it's been a while since I last uploaded a video. I actually don't know how to booktube anymore. I don't know where to look at the camera, but anyway, again, I am back and hello to everyone. I really miss you all. It's been a month since I last uploaded a video or even filmed a video. So the things that you saw or the clips that you saw is what really happened to me during February. So it's been a hardcore mess. So that is also the reason why I haven't really uploaded any videos, because I am not 100% okay. So as of today, it is actually Feb 28, 2021. So it is the last day of Feb, and I wanted to do a vlog, like, you know, I wanted to do a somehow a farewell with Feb, because, you know, I wanted to remove all of the negative energy that happened to me during Feb. So for my life update as of the moment is, unfortunately, I am still having a hard time when it comes to walking, because my lower body is somehow having a hard time, and I'm actually doing the natural way, like, you know, the massage, the I'm also doing herbals and stuff like that. So it is really a slow progress with the healing and stuff like that. So for the month of March, I am actually going to a clinic or to a hospital for an x-ray with my lower body. So hopefully there is nothing major that happened to me, but basically, you know, the reason why I had this kind of illness because of the lifestyle that I have. And I really did realize that I need to be active in everything, like, you know, exercise, you know, walking, jogging and stuff like that. So, and also the things that I eat every day, because, you know, we are not really, you know, I'm not young anymore, you know, I am getting old, so I need to, you know, to maintain, you know, everything that I eat and stuff like that. So yeah, that's really my life update as of the moment, and, you know, I hope I will be okay. The reason why I actually shared this to everyone is because I already accepted it. You know, I accept the fact that this is a challenge, you know, this is a progress, this is, you know, the kind of thing that is somehow being brought to me, and everything has a reason, and also the timing, and every one of us here has its own purpose, and mine is to be active here on BookTube and to encourage everyone to love reading and to enjoy reading. So I am really happy that I am back, and I promise to myself that for the month of March, I will be uploading a lot of videos. You know, I have a lot of backlog videos that I haven't really filmed and upload. I also wanted to thank you to everyone who subscribed to my channel, even though I am out for 1 month. So thank you, we've reached 300 subscribers. So maraming salamat, and thank you to everyone who subscribed to my channel. So without further ado, I am going to share to you some of my thoughts about this one, Chain of Gold by Cassandra Clare, because this book really saved my life during the month of February. So the reason why Chain of Gold by Cassandra Clare saved me for the month of Feb, because of its characters. Like, I really felt the pain of each character in this story, and somehow it became a resemblance of what is really happening to me when it comes to my reality. The characters were so good here, you know, the friendship, the family dynamics, you know, the romance is also good in this novel, and my favorite character was Lucy and James, and also Cordelia. I really did enjoy Cordelia's character in this novel. I really felt that she is a strong female character. This is Cordelia Carstairs, and I really find her really strong. Like, her introduction in this novel is really strong, and there is one scene here that was just so magical. I was so stunned with the scene with Cordelia here. What I also like about this book is the world building at the same time. I really did enjoy the writing style of this novel. So I really do love it, mainly because of the passages, the quotes, the saying, the dialogues were so good. So there is a pain, or like, you know, there is somehow a struct with me when it comes to the dialogues and the writing style of Cassandra Clare in this novel. As I'm talking to you right now, I actually forgot to mention what this book is all about. But basically, Chain of Gold is the sequel to the prequel of the original Shadowhunters series. So that's confusing, but again, this is the sequel to the Infernal Devices trilogy. So the Infernal Devices trilogy is the prequel to the original Shadowhunter series, which is the Mortal Instruments series. So the Infernal Devices trilogy consists of Clockwork Angel, Clockwork Prince, and Clockwork Princess. And after that is, we have a new series, which is the Dark Hour series, which is Chain of Gold, the first book in the trilogy, I guess, or I think it's a trilogy, but the sequel to this one, Chain of Iron, will be released this year, which is March 2 of 2021. So I am really excited about that. So this is a YA fantasy novel, but this one is a bit of like an historical, because somehow it is set in 1907, 1890, something like that. So our main character in this novel is Cordelia Carstairs. So she is a shadow hunter, and at the same time, she has been trained to be a warrior since childhood. So one day, her father was accused to a terrible crime. So our main character, which is Cordelia, will flew to London to somehow tell to everyone that her father is innocent. So as she goes to London, she will meet her previous friends, which is Lucy Herondale and James Herondale. So other than that, there is an attack in London. There is a demon that is somehow attacking London. So there is a lot of action packed in this novel, which is I really also do love. Like, I am, you know, imagining the action scenes in this novel, and Cordelia was so good there, and I'm not gonna tell more about it because it is a spoiler. So again, Chain of Gold saved me because of its character, the writing style, you know, the passages, dialogues, quotations, and sayings. I really did enjoy it. I annotate it so much. For my recommendation with this one, I really do hope that you read the Infernal Devices trilogy, because it is really important going into this book, because somehow this is the sequel to the Infernal Devices trilogy, because there is a lot of recurring characters from TID going into Chain of Gold. I think the only critic that I'm going to say with this book is the beginning of the story, because there is a lot of characters in this novel, so you really don't know who is who, because we have the Blackthorn family, we have the Carstairs family, we have the Lightwood family, and then we have the Fairchild family. You know, there is a lot of characters that are being brought with this book, so I really did have a hard time at the beginning. But you know, as I progress, or like reading progress with this book, you know, as I go on, I really did enjoy it. So lastly, after I finish this book, I'm actually thinking of a theme song with this one. And I've been thinking of what song can resonate with this book. And the only thing that I can remember, or like, you know, kind of thinking of, is the Monsters by Katie Sky. So I've been listening to that while I am trying to internalize all of my thoughts with this book. So again, I did enjoy it. I did enjoy this book so much. Again, this really saved me from everything that is happening to me negatively during the month of Feb. That's it for my video, so I will end my video by saying to everyone to stay safe and to be physically be active, and always remember to take care of your mental health. So once again, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more about my bookish exciting, click subscribe, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!